So apparently some people think that you and I and many other Muslims are only Muslims because our ancestors were forced into Islam. That is, that Islam was spread by the sword. Or was it?